Hello guys, this is 4 ways to make a Carozza in Minecraft Pocket Edition 1.2. Today we're going to be covering the final two options on how to make a Carozza or carriage in Minecraft PE. So firstly, you need an open land or an infinite world. You need your construction block or any, for this in case, quartz block, any wood, cobblestone wall, birch fence, glowstone, beacon, torch or sea lantern, wool, banners, and signs. Firstly, make a 7x7 square. On the inside, it will be five blocks wide, and the width is also 5 blocks. Make sure you don't make it a rectangle. Put your construction block over the wall and fill it up in the middle. I forgot some leaves. Covered up quartz block, or you know it, any construction block. Put some birch planks and make a tower 2 blocks high. Stone or any 1 block source of light on top of the birch wood. To make it more realistic, put some banners as shown. Get some wooden trap doors and cover up the glowstone, like shown. Here is the final result of the trapdoor covering. Next, get some grass blocks, and before adding grass blocks, fill up the leaves. Fill up the middle of the leaves with birch planks. And put grass blocks on top of it to make it more natural. To make it like a flower pot, get again trap doors and cover up the sides. That's the final result. Next, get some bone meal or just place in lots of flowers on top of the grass.
or dark oak wood and make a cross.
Put some glowstone in the middle. Then copy, I don't know how to explain it, but copy what is shown in the video. Put some black wool because it's Good Friday. It's a Good Friday themed. Many saints are dressed up black on Good Friday due to Jesus' death. So put some red. That's called Mary and John on the foot of the cross. The big one, the tall one is John, the little one's Mary. Next, put some fence and make a letter T on it. And that's all for option one. This is the second option. First, make a 9x7 rectangle using black wool. Put grass blocks on top of the wall and fill it up in the middle. Next, get some trap doors and wrap it around the outside of the grass stage. Put some glowstone on top of the... dig down and put glowstone there. And place it and tap it randomly. I'm going to get rid of everything first. Next, get some saplings, any kind of saplings. Spruce saplings, I don't want to use that. Anyway, the acacia sapling, what I'm gonna use for this video. See? Big tree. This resembles the agony in the garden. Can we place it here? Or maybe here? Alright, that's enough. Come on, Slater. Stop adding more saplings. Quartz blocks, red wool. She resembled Jesus praying in the garden. Copy as shown. we're done. We're done.